Well, I was born on a Texas ranch, but somehow I never did get the chance to cut the mustard like my daddy Rover, roll in the grass and get dirty all over. See, I'm a dog, registered beagle. Name of our little old ranch was LBJ. When I was just a wet nose, long-eared pup, Big Daddy Linden come pick me up and he held me 7 feet in the Texas sky and said to a bunch of newsmen are standing by, his name's him. Him's a he-dog. Some of them fellas didn't believe me, had to look for theirselves. I picked up all the hound dog habits, cooling fire plugs and chasing rabbits. Even had two or three lady friends, but that's where the end of my fun begins. One day the president pulled my ear, he said, sorry, him, it's election year. Flash bulb popped like a machine gun, the no-dry tenants have to help him run, and me in love. Wanting some nightlife. Just a big old frustrated beagle in a jet airplane. Well, me and my sister her set sail with LBJ on the campaign trail, trying to keep the Republicans fuming, flying around like sick as a human, working all day and staying up late and licking tourists through the White House gate, sniffing congressmen, keeping them nervous, and playing hide and seek with the Secret Service, tracking down Russia, biting ambassadors too, trying to learn how to bark in a foreign language. Well, I tell you right now, it's getting me down, because every time a king or queen hits town, the vetter is over here and comb my hair, clip my nails, sprays me every word, and I smell like 100 magnolia trees, and the powder flies every time I sneeze. I can leave all this stuff alone for a good case of fleas and one old bone, but that's politics. Had to get out to vote. Sleep with a stopped-up nose in an air-conditioned doghouse.